Defined AI, enabling creators of the future, evaluating quality, MOS testing. Let's take you through how we leverage our global crowd to enable a comprehensive mean opinion score, or MOS test, which collects subjective evaluations about how various users feel about the quality of your specific AI models. Through our API, you can manage the project from beginning to end. To start, access our API, where you can create the project and upload the input units needed. Then, we will match the members of our crowd with the right skills and profile to your job. Here is how our crowd, sourced on our crowdsourcing platform Nevo, contributes. Within each task, crowd members will listen to an audio sample, then evaluate it on a quality scale of 1 to 5. Contributors are reminded to give subjective feedback on overall quality and naturalness. While the contributor is completing tasks, we will be evaluating the quality of crowd responses in real time through language tests, qualification tests, and more quality control processes, including intra-annotator agreements, correlation metrics, gold tasks, past member history, and suspicion and attention scores. Here is an example of a notebook script which combines the end-to-end process to demonstrate how you can use these API endpoints to automate your internal processes. To check on the overall status of your MOS test, click on View Report in your user menu to see the progress bar and timeline. When the job is complete, the results of the MOS testing will be available for download from the API or the Enterprise portal. If you have your own tools but still need a global and unbiased workforce, we can help by connecting our contributors with your tools remotely in our secure facilities or in your facilities. Beyond MOS testing, there are other ways to evaluate quality of experience, such as pronunciation validation and MUSHRA and ABX testing. Contact Defined AI to learn more. Defined AI, enabling creators of the future.